how to customize lock screen on Samsung One UI 7. This is the my Samsung S25 Ultra running the One UI 7 version. So if your Samsung device running the One UI 7, you can customize it using this video. There are several customization settings on your lock screen. When you lock your device, you can see the lock screen clock style, date and time. Also, you can add lock screen widget, change lock screen wallpaper, apply different effect to lock screen wallpaper like a different effect. Also, change the lock screen app shortcut, add text message to lock screen. In this video, I will show you all lock screen customization you can apply to your latest One UI 7 version or any other Samsung devices like Samsung S25 Ultra or any other Samsung S25 series or Samsung S24 series. So stay and connect with us at the end. Let's see. First of all, you can check your device running version One UI 7 by go to settings on your device. Scroll down until you can see about phone at the end. Tap on the about phone. Here you can see my device name, Arpis S25 Ultra. Now tap on the software information on your Samsung device. And at the top, you can find the One UI version 7.0 and Android version 15. So you can check it. To customize the lock screen, first of all, tap and hold the blank space on home screen on your device. Tap the wallpaper and style at the bottom left corner. Now you can see the lock screen wallpaper. So tap on it. Now here I will explain all the lock screen customization like a wallpaper. You can set lock screen wallpaper, lock screen clock style, add widget to lock screen. Also apply wallpaper effect like a gallery photo, different frame, different effect. Also suggest wallpaper and lock screen app shortcut. So first of all, we select the wallpaper, tap on wallpaper. Now you can see the feature wallpaper, gallery wallpaper. If you want to select your own wallpaper, create with AI wallpaper, graphical, colors or wallpaper service, you can set this option to automatically set lock screen wallpaper on your device from dynamic lock screen or Samsung goals. So here we select the default wallpaper on my device. So here we select this wallpaper. Now you can see how it looks on your lock screen. Here you can apply different frame on the lock screen wallpaper like this. So you can apply lock screen wallpaper effect from the available list. You can also adjust it like this on your device. So select the any lock screen wallpaper. So this is the all available effect. Here we select this. Also adjust it. Also change the color like this background color of your lock screen. Also remove the erase background option. So select the color you want to set. Here we select this color. So you can see, add the frame or color. Now go back. Also see the different effect, original effect. You can see the blur effect, blur background, grayscale. So you can find the different effect also on lock screen wallpaper. So when select, tap on a done to change the lock screen wallpaper. Now tap on the lock screen clock style. Here you can change the default font like this clock font. Select the clock font and color you want to set. Here we select this clock font. Tap on the three dots. Here you can select font style from this. Here we select this. Now go back and you can see change the clock font. Also change the clock color, the available option like this. Also customize your favorite color. Tap on done. Now you can see change the clock font and color. Now tap on the style to see the different clock style available on your latest One UI 7 version. You can see the two different new clock style add. This one and this one is the two new added clock style. The latest Samsung One UI 7. So select the clock style. Also enable disable show weather information. Here you can see the weather information. If you don't want to show, just toggle off it. Hide the weather information on your device. Enable it to show weather information. Also show date above the clock. So when you toggle on, you can find the date above the clock or turn off below the clock. So select the font color and font style of the lock screen clock style. Now add widget option to add multiple widget to lock screen. Tap on it. Now you can add widget. Here we select the battery percentage, battery status. Here you can see 89%. Also add different like clock. So we add the world clock or upcoming alarm. Here add the world clock. So you can add the multiple widget to lock screen also on your device. Also select from the gallery, image and story. So here you can add your multiple wallpaper. So So quite easily customize your lock screen clock style widget. Also you can see the lock screen app shortcut. Tap on it. Here you can select the lock screen app shortcut. Like we select the option from the Google Chrome on the left shortcut. On the right shortcut, we select the gallery application. So you can see change the lock screen app shortcuts. When you customize all your lock screen wallpaper, clock style, widget, and lock screen app shortcut, tap on a done at the top right corner to customize the lock screen on your device. Now change this apply to lock screen. Now go to lock your phone and you can see customize lock screen on your latest One UI 7 device. So quite easy to customize the lock screen on your Samsung One UI 7 or supported Samsung devices. That's it. Like it, share it.